G'day guys, got a hunt tomorrow and just preparing for it at the moment. Just gonna sight in my rifle with the bore sight and just get my gear ready for tomorrow. I'll be heading out early in the morning. So see you then, cheers. But I did sight that and it was off. All done now. Just taking my trusty knife. Still sharp. I'll just give that a white coat of oil later on. Head torch, first aid, hand sanitizer, binos, tea towel just to wipe my hands with. Get all the blood off and all that. I got some insulation tape in there. You just be taking the bare minimum this trip. Might just take a small bottle of water as well and just put it on the back pouch, but that's all I'm taking. Pretty much all set up now. Truck's all packed up, guns all ready to go. Just gonna have a beer before I go to bed. And I'll be up early hours in the morning. So, see you then. Good morning, everybody. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Just heading out to the hunting spot. Be about a 3 hour trip, so it's gonna be a long day. I'm just gonna stop in Wanganui, probably get some fuel and a bite to eat. I might catch up then or just head straight out. Just finished filling up and here's my breakfast. Just off to the King Country. Just a bit of a private block that'll be going on today. Not far from the family lands. So I'll catch up with you guys then. It's still quite dark. I have walked from there down and all the way up to here, and now I'm down here. Pretty knackered now. Gonna still keep going. Already missed one hind. And one spiker. All clean misses too, which is good. It's been a long day. just going to go back to the trucking. Have an energy drink and then I'll head back out again. The deer out here a bit toey. Can't get in. Can't get within 100 metres of them. Just keep getting peaked by the other deer. But I've seen so much deer now. I'm knackered, but I'm not gonna leave until I shoot a deer. But I am bummed that I've missed two deer already. Oh, that hind wasn't too bad. Oh, actually, no, that hind was the worst. Went straight underneath it. Just going for a lung shot. And I completely missed. Went underneath. Yeah, I'm not going to give up though. It's been a really hard day. Get back to you guys soon. Seen about 20 hinds and 20 stags. It's fallow. Two red stags. One of them was a 13. No, fuck. +20 points. And three red hinds, but that's on a different block. Can't shoot those. And one pig. Should have shot it. Would have been nice to have a pig on the channel. Alright. Oh. My head cam died ages ago. All that footage is useless, I think. And I barely got enough juice on the phone at the moment. So I better use it sparingly. Hopefully film a deer getting shot. Yeah, I'll leave it to that. Pollocked it, bro. Back of the truck now. Time is 7:15. On my way home now. I'm smacked. Sorry I didn't get a shot of the deer being shot, but happened so quickly, just didn't have time to bust out the camera. Yeah, so I'm on my way home now. Get a bit of lighting, I think. Off home now, and yeah, gonna have a busy night. Sweet, catch up with you guys soon. Does that make a difference?
No, maybe this one. Just some Wanganui now getting the feed. It's a bit too dark to film at the moment. I'll just get me a feed and then head home, and I'll reflect on how today went. Because I'm starting to lose light now, and I've got to get this stag butchered up. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys then.
Yeah.
There's mince meat. Yeah. Mince meat. Can watch, Steve. You want to make sausage, isn't it? Mince meat. Just gonna pull this back.
Do you really have
to? He just wants me in the video.
He knows he's being filmed, that's why.
Oh, yeah.
Music over his voice. I am gay. I like gay.
Fuck you, yeah.
Is the hide there, just gonna preserve it?
Probably turn it into a blanket or a mat of some sort. Pretty hot day. Body's still sore. Yeah. It's quite a wicked mission yesterday. I'm glad of the result. A couple of issues that I had with yesterday was those misses. Those couple of misses that I did yesterday. My rifle's not really performing as it should. Looking at probably, hopefully, getting another rifle at some stage. Don't know what to look for. Thinking about going higher, but I know I played around with a 243 and
I actually quite like that gun, so I might actually look, I don't know. And those misses were clean misses. I checked the whole area where I shot them and saw the bullet marks on the ground, so they were both clean. And the stag that I shot yesterday, that was on the way, going back to the truck. And I was a bit mopey, and then I just saw it up on the hill, just looking at me. And yeah, just like, oh wow, and then next minute, boom. That was awesome. Anything I can just describe it. I was direct hit into the lungs, just jumped up and just fell right where I shot it, and that was quite wicked to see. I wish I got it on camera, but just I went from mopey to excited in an instant. It's quite out of it. Yeah, and just, that moment there just made the whole trip worth it in my mind. Apart from all the mishaps and just a wicked walking, made it worth it in the end. And it was pretty much just could have just dragged it straight to, I did drag it straight to the truck, which was quite cool. Yeah, pretty stoked about it. What I'm going to do is do a bit of research, because I want to preserve that velvet too. I've never had a velvet head before, so, and I kind of want to have a skull mound and sort of preserve the velvet at the same time, because it looks nice. So I've got to do a bit of research on that as well. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this vid. Hard work. just like and subscribe, and see you guys on the next vid. Cheers.